What's up, everybody? Brian from Drywall Nation here. We're at IBS 2020. I'm here with TV personality Skip Bedell. We're at the 3M booth, and we're going to be looking at safety protection here.
Yeah, man, safety gear, you know, 3M at the top of the game, right?
Absolutely.
They got amazing innovation. And that's what I'm seeing at this whole show. I mean, I don't know about you, Brian, but every time I come to the show each and every year, we're just looking for, like, new innovation.
Yep.
What's the newest technology?
What's new and
out,
exciting,
right?
Yeah. Yep.
And I got to tell you, from your site, I mean, I love your site, because I've been in construction most of my life, and I go to your site and I learn something new all the time, because I see the new tools you guys are using, you know, for the taping and spackling, and just how it makes the job so much easier. And just that innovation, man, is huge.
Yeah.
And that's what we're seeing here. And even from, like, the safety gear, you know, like, we all know we got to wear the safety gear, but how many of us don't really like to wear it?
Exactly.
Like pros,
exactly.
You know? I mean, so, I'm sure, like, so many guys that you work with, probably even yourself, are guilty of doing through the whole day of the job and not wearing any glasses or respirator.
Yeah.
Or,
yeah.
So tell me about some of the stuff that, like, you know, you guys wear regularly on the job site.
So, you know, usually it's a little bit of everything, really. I mean, we'll use masks like this if we're doing heavy sanding, obviously, because it's got the full seal around it.
Right.
So if we're doing something with a lot of dust, we'll use something like that. If we're pole sanding, if we're using a power sander with dust extraction, then we'll use something like this.
The throwaways,
yeah.
Disposables.
Yeah, exactly.
We use these a lot, you know, for carpentry and all sorts of other construction, masonry, and a lot of the other things that I'm, as a general contractor, I kind of see every part of the job and walk onto the job in many different phases.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so this is like the standard throwaway, right? They're disposable. You can take it out of your truck, you walk on the job, you peel it off when you're done. But what I'm noticing now, and like talking about like innovation, these things like build up heat, right? When you wear them, they're hot, they're uncomfortable. You don't really want to wear it. And I find, like, from over the years, if it's comfortable, you'll probably wear it, right? You know, and that's like the main thing. A lot of the guys, you talk to like old timers and the pros who've been doing this forever, they're not wearing gloves a lot. They're not wearing safety gear. And it's like, and you ask them why, because you know you have to wear it. And mainly because it's just cumbersome, it's not comfortable.
And a lot of the importance of that is coming out now, right? All the testing that they're you're finding with, especially in the drywall industry, right? Well, drywall, concrete, the silica dust, exactly.
Yeah.
Where you get into that heavy dust. Now the research is showing how terrible that is for us, right?
It's unbelievable.
That's the importance of what we're seeing
so
here.
So many guys, I mean, you hear this nightmare story that people have silica dust, you know, inhalation, they have lung cancer and so many different diseases that, you know, if you're in construction, you're around this stuff. It's like, it's inevitable from the moment you walk out of your truck.
Whether you think so or not.
Yeah,
right?
You might not see it, you don't smell it or taste it, but it's there.
Yep.
So now you compound that over years and years of a job site,
exactly.
You got this stuff in your body, you know? So, I mean, even just like, you know, innovations from 3M like this 8511. This is great because it's a step up from this and that with this cool flow valve. I've been wearing these a lot lately on the job site. Number one, they're really comfortable to wear, and being able to mold it to your face like that and get a good fit on it is so important. But the main things that I've noticed with these, I don't know if you'd share the same thing, but that valve, you're not getting the heat buildup inside that mask, which makes me not mind keeping it on.
It's a lot more comfortable. Yeah, you're not sweating. Breathes a lot easier, right?
Yeah, just a change like that. You know, you'll find like the technology that goes into these, you know, higher end respirators that have a valve in it that keeps it cool is now being incorporated in some of the throwaway stuff, which is, yeah, really the bottom line is if you wear it, it's going to work.
Yep.
If you don't wear it, doesn't matter how good it is.
That's exactly it, right?
Working,
it's just
right?
Raising awareness all around, you know. You want to be wearing something.
Exactly.
Right?
Yep. So. You got to have it. And same thing for eyewear. So I can tell you from being around carpentry my whole life, running circular saws and table saws and every type of tool, you're going to have angle grinders, you name it. It's throwing debris everywhere. Yep. Shrapnel, right?
Yep.
It's like a safety zone for your eyes. It's a war zone for your eyes.
Yep.
So, you know, the standard glasses, one of the problems and the reason, again, why a lot of guys don't wear them because they fog up.
Yep.
You put them
on,
you're working, you're hot, you're building up a sweat.
Yep.
You put those things on in a matter of seconds,
yep.
You have a layer of fog.
You can't see what you're doing, so guys just immediately take them off and throw them away.
And
right?
I imagine doing what you do too is constantly around the dust and the sanding and everything else.
Yep.
If anybody should be wearing protective eyewear, it's you guys.
Yeah, exactly. So, and you know, I just discovered these here at the show, which are, again, anti-fog. So anti-fog, and there's a complete rubberized seal around there. So a lot of reasons drywallers won't wear your typical glasses like that is because you put them on, but drywall dust is so fine. You know, the first pot light or the first cutout that you go to route or out, the dust is going to get behind your lenses.
Right.
And, you know, so with that, solves that problem.
For you guys, you got the seal. But, you know, like I noticed, I watched this demo earlier today and I was amazed with this demo. So standard set of safety glasses and then the anti-fog. So we take a fogger, right? Standard pair of eye protection.
Immediately.
Yeah. So if you're working up a sweat, you're hot, what are you doing? I mean, you're peeling these things off, you're throwing them back in the truck. So watch this. Anti-fog protection. There is no fog.
That's amazing.
So that technology being incorporated into the eyewear right now, into these type of glasses, and also for you guys with the seal with the goggles.
Exactly.
You can actually wear eye protection throughout the day.
That's where that anti-fog technology comes in handy, because you have that full seal, you're more likely to fog up because of the heat, you know, and sweating, but because of the anti-fog technology, that's gonna go a long way for drywallers.
So when I watch stuff, the content that you put on your site, and I think it's mind-blowing, like all the auto feeders with the spackle machines and the self-tapers, and I'm like, that stuff is game changer, right? Mm-hmm. For an industry, guys in the business, time is money, that's game changer.
Yep.
This right here, this technology we just saw, game changer.
Yep.
Because that's going to be the difference of you wearing eye protection or not.
Yeah.
Right. That's the bottom line.
Exactly.
Yeah. And
exactly.
You know what? It could be the best eye protection in the world, but if you don't wear it, it's not going to work.
Yeah.
So talking about this hearing protection. So I know, like me working on the job site, a lot of times we might be around noisy things. Sometimes we're not, but you always want to have the tunes cranking, right?
Yeah.
You got like the job site
radio. Well, that's why I was asked before, do you wear these? I'm like, no, we listen to music,
you got the job site radio going. So I don't know how much loud noise you're around, but a lot of the stuff for me personally, these things are great because we do wear hearing protection, not as much as we should. And I can tell you, I'm guilty of it until very recently. And it's kind of like, again, like it's after the fact. So I have tinnitus, which is like a constant ringing in your ears. So you would never think to go to a gun range and not put on hearing protection, right? When you think about a job site, we're banging hammers, we're running saws, the compressors, nail guns, all that stuff cumulatively is causing hearing damage. So what 3M has done is really genius. They've incorporated noise canceling hearing protection into these headphones. They're rechargeable, they're battery operated, and they have Bluetooth technology in it.
That's awesome.
So now like everything we're doing is like on our smartphone, right? So you got your tunes, you put on your hearing protection, you got noise canceling hearing protection, but now you're Bluetoothing all your tunes right to them.
Yeah.
So you can even make and answer phone calls.
Exactly. So you're not missing out on your tunes in order to wear protection or phone calls.
Yeah, so I mean, if you're around noisy situations, this is amazing because you can actually get in the hearing protection, but you're also getting your music, you can answer calls, you can make calls without ever taking your phone out of your pocket.
Awesome.
So this is like a total game changer.
Absolutely. Well, that just, you know, shows the importance of safety wear, right? And I think that's gonna be a big push for 2020. It seems like what a lot of the contractors are focusing on is just raising awareness, because, you know, using any of these, whether they're anti-fog or not, is better than wearing nothing.
Anything is better than nothing, but if it's something that's gonna keep it on all day, that's a game changer. And really the technology and innovation, 3M is like at the top of the game when it comes to innovation and new technology, and it's the difference between wearing this stuff or not. So it's just awesome, man.
Awesome.
I'm excited about this stuff.
Me as well. I'm excited to try pretty much everything.
Yeah, you need to take
this is what I need most. This and the headphones.
Yeah, you need to take those with you, man, and put them on.
Okay, we'll steal these in my pocket.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, Skip.
Thanks, brother.
Thanks for watching, everybody. And again, thanks to 3M and Skip Bedell.
Thanks, guys.